I was once told, you get your freedom by letting your enemy know that you'll do anything to get your freedom. Then you'll get it. It's the only way you'll get it. When you get that kind of attitude, they'll label you as a crazy Negro. Or they'll just call you a crazy nigger. They don't say Negro. Or they'll call you an extremist or a subversive or a sedentist or a red or a radical. But when you stay radical long enough and get enough people to like you, you'll get your freedom. So don't run around here trying to make friends with somebody who's depriving you of your rights. They're not your friends. No, they're your enemies. And treat them like that and fight them and you'll get your freedom. And after you get your freedom, your enemy will respect you and will respect you. And I say that with no hate, because I don't have no hate in me. I have no hate at all. So I say to you, big man, I'm the man you think you are. If you want to know what I'll do, figure out what you'll do. And I'll do the same, only more of it.
Oh, it ain't over, motherfuckers.